Your job to keep it private.
So the officers asked you not to do that purposely, and you still did it. You still did it when they asked you not to do that. You've got to respect the people's privacy.
You know you guys don't have any jurisdiction in here, right? You guys have zero jurisdiction in here. I'm gonna leave. I appreciate your professionalism. And catch me on the YouTube, TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, 2.2 million subscribers. And you will fuck yourself.
What was your name, sir?
What report? You're going to file a report? Do you have that report number?
I don't have it yet, I'm written, but I will get it.
Okay. Do you have a card so I can get it? And I also going to need 6 complaint forms. Where do I get those? Cambridge Police?
Yeah.
I'll make sure Lieutenant O'Hearn is there. Tell him that the big bull's coming.
O'Hearn
is the patty guy. Yeah. He assaulted me on a simple traffic stop. Tried to rip the phone out of my hand. He's under internal affairs investigation. I'm pretty sure he's lied and padded a lot of reports, just like him. How many lives have you ruined, sir? How many?
I just have one more question.
Yeah. No. Go ahead. Did I commit a crime? You should be embarrassed to ask me that. Did I commit a crime? I don't answer questions. I don't answer questions. Of course you do. Of course you do. How did you find it? Calling Lieutenant Ahern, telling him the guy's here with the video camera, the one that you hit. Is that how you got my name? You can run me all you want. I'm not a criminal. That's why you guys are all standing there with your tail tucked between your legs. You're all still dismissed. Especially that guy. How many lives have you ruined, sir? How many reports have you lied on? How many times have you padded a report? How many times did you assault somebody by turning off your camera when it should be on? Are you guys camera rolling? Sir, you got a body cam? Oh, yeah. I'm pretty sure you wouldn't. If I was outside, you would have probably beat me up already. Just like you've done 100 times before. You're a dirty cop. You're a dirty cop. You're a dirty cop. I can already smell the pig on you. You're a dirty cop. You know that, right? Look me right in the eye. You don't scare me. You're a dirty cop. You've lied on hundreds of reports. You've assaulted many people. You're a dirty cop. I've seen cops like you my entire life. Why do you think I do this? To expose the bad apple. And you're a bad apple. You're an old, pasteurized cop that should be out on retirement. You do nothing. Nothing. You're worth nothing. When you put your head down on the pillow at night, you should think about all the people that you've harassed and that you have violated here in my city. In my city. Everybody's going to see you on the YouTube. You're going to be my thumbnail. You know what it's going to say? Butthurt. Butthurt cop. Can't drop his ego. Brian, is that your name? Lion Brian. We got Lion Brian in the house. Lion Brian's in the house. Yeah, he's got to go. See you guys later. You're all dismissed. You're all dismissed. Bye, guys. I told you guys were going to leave before me. Thanks, man. What was your name again?
Ingrid.
Ingrid. Guy's number?
8558.
Thank you for being so professional. What did I tell you? You motherfuckers were going to leave before me. Look at my face, Lion Brian. Look at my face, Lion Brian. What are you going to do, arrest me now? Try it. I want you to try it. Bye, Lion Brian. You're going to be the thumbnail. Yeah, they're all tyrants. They're all tyrants. See you later, Lion Brian. Damn, don't you wish you could have done something? See, if you would have known the law, you would have never come here. Look at all these cops are here for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. God damn. And not one of you did anything. Not one of you guys did anything. Because you don't know the law. Especially you, Lion Brian. Man, I wish I would have met you in another life. You're a dirty cop. Dirty cop. How many times have you lied on a report?